Hey, and welcome to a new Let's Play on the channel. We're going to do the Age of Charlemagne, and we're going to do it as the man himself. Now we're going to make sure we're definitely playing on Legendary, and we're also going to be watching the intro. And the good thing that I like about Charlemagne is the initial challenge is hard. So, let's get this underway. I am currently playing on Twitch at the moment as the Danes, which is very interesting given the fact that they don't have any cavalry. It really changes things up. But anyway, let's watch the opening.
There have been many kings before you. Many names, many titles. Men who rose from nothing. Men who risked all that they love to lead by honor and virtue and inspire the common man. Do you think you're different? Somehow chosen. Who gave you the right to rule? It wasn't the people. It wasn't God. It was you.
Your ancestors made the Franks powerful, Charlemagne. But you inherit a kingdom divided. Your brother, Charlemagne, rules half of your empire, as willed by your father. Yet the kingdom would be better served under a single ruler.
Okay.
Do what you must to ensure that you are that ruler, and righteously so.
Any other threats around?
Bavaria and the Lombards may make valuable allies, should war with your brother become inevitable. But do not rely on these fair-weather friends for long. Your father was the Pope's firm ally. If he calls, the Franks will answer with help.
Bully.
Lombardian ire will be inevitable. Old wounds leave permanent scars, but this should mean nothing to you. Finally, the Islamic Caliphate grows powerful and greedy in the Spanish Peninsula. You checked their ambition once before, but a more permanent solution is now required. The world waits for you, Charlemagne. Unify your people behind your banner, and the Frankish kingdom will know no earthly borders.
Right, yeah, we're not going to bother reading any of that. Okay, what's this? Reach Imperium level 4. Who are you for starters? So we do start at war with quite a few factions over there into the north east. We also start at war down south. Who are these? The Duchy of Aquitaine. Because now, yeah, when I was playing as the what are they called now? The Danes. These are at peace. These are at peace, and he's already absorbed his brother. And there's the Duchy of Friesland that actually ended up kicking me out of my original territory. And lucky for me, as the Danes, I managed to get over to Britain, take all of Ireland, Wales, England itself, and I'm about to backstab the Scottish. And we've took Brittany and this bit here. So, do I actually have any armies in place? Because if not, I'm going to have to retreat and literally accept the fact that our kingdom's going to shrink. I may be able to throw some money at these just to stop the war. Because my initial impressions was to declare war on Brittany itself and just dig me heels in here. Ignore Britain and Ireland. and just basically get control of France again before pushing over into Germany, up into Denmark, as it's the only little bit of Scandinavia that's on the map. Who's that? Bohemia, Lombardy. And you are Theme of Sicily. Alright, so who do we start at war with? Whoa. Okay, so I'll be an idiot to go to war with Charlemagne right off the bat. So let's get a trade going.
May God bless us trade agreement. With skillful tongues, that we may speak our parts well, and so reach agreement.
Hey, brother, give me 1,000. Okay, hi, brother, give me 1,600. Okay, give me trade. Give me a trade agreement for 1,003. Let's just go for the grand mark then. I don't want to get too greedy, but again, I still want to get some money out of it. Probably KO it. Then we'll down it to 900.
God would surely bless
that works. Okay. Let's try and make peace.
Come then, speak.
Okay, peace, payments, offer. I'll give them the 900. That was just given to me, so this will break us even. Then that's one less fight down south, even though I'd rather get rid of... Am I at war with them? I'd rather knock them out first.
Speak if you must, but know that Roman ears have little like...
So that's no chance. Because I could give them money, and then instantly turn back on me the turn after that, if you get me. So that's not really worth it. Right, who else are we at war with? Let's try and make peace with the pagans. No. I never even knew that was a thing. Alright, so there's just nothing left, is there? Papal States, Defensive Alliance, Astorius.
Be welcome. I listen and... We offer you honest welcome. Speak, friend, and hopefully later we will drink to seal our agreement.
Oh, I don't want to demand that. Actually, I want to give that to you. Offer. 3. Where did the payment go? Payments. Offer. 300. Trade them. Yeah. Neutral. They're not Christian though, are they? Hey, friend.
Be welcome. I listen and speak for my people.
Hi, friend.
We are, as always, a welcoming Ooh. Host to you.
Payments.
I await your words with an appetite for truth.
Seems like 900's the mark lately. Oh, maybe not. That was a mistake. Go for 5.
The portents are clear. A treaty between us would please God.
Okay, just 300, because we'll get the 300 back that we've invested. Oh, we didn't actually invest it over there, did we? We invested it for the trade agreement with the Kingdom of Astorius. So then, again, we'll get that money back for that agreement. Nice! Hey, Duchy of Provence.
I am eager to hear your trade. Embassy. Inspired, as it undoubtedly is, by the wisdom of the Lord himself.
Try and squeeze 6. Okay. Kingdom of Brittany.
I welcome.
No, I want to invade them soon. Hi, friend.
You are, as always, a welcoming host to you. I await your words with an appetite for truth.
I'm only going to start taking 300s now because it's taking too long for the sake of 200. Whatever you want to call it, here in there. Hey, Duchy of Bavaria.
I trust you bring words that will enhance the honor of your people in our eyes.
I just don't want to come over dependent on them. Right, let's start listening by attitude. It's only Brittany now we're not trading with. Good. Defensive. Military. Okay.
May God bless us both with skillful tongues, that we may speak our parts well
And so... Oh, they're stuck in the war down here as well, but you know they're going to zerg up north. I'm going to try and drag them in the war here. I wonder if I send you some payments and say, like, I give you... Give it 1,000. No interest, alright. Enough of that screen. Map. We've got two armies. I'm expecting to lose a portion of land up here. All this I'm willing to lose. I'm going to try and get me foothold, if anywhere, around here. So how big's this army? The 10 stack. I've got an economy for another army already, even though we do need to start investing fairly quickly. There's Charlemagne himself. Alright. I think we're going to have to spend a good bit of money securing our position. Set up the watch. South with all of it. What's the first military tank? Replenishment rate 3%. Give me. Okay. Spear levy, swordsman. So now what I need to do is have a look in here and what can we upgrade on the way. I like units where you can recruit them now, say levy, and then there's an upgrade into a tier 2 spear unit and you can just pay the upgrade fee rather than just recruiting one unit and it's only that unit all the way through via research. It's like the Western Roman Empire where you can start with the rubbish spear but upgrade it all the way to cartoony spears. So, fatigue, garrison, movement. Okay, that's not related. Yeah, like here for example, Frankish spearmen replace levy. Archers replace levy. Okay, that's all replacing something. Right, mounted swordsmen replace armored swordsmen. So that's a pretty good one to go for. 35 turns, mind you. Paladin Guardsman. That's another replenishment rate of 5% down here. No, let's just go for that for now. Just leave it there. We will probably still backtrack here and there to grab... Like, that's 2 public order just from bureaucratic reforms. Fatigue, campaign movement range, again, is a real good bonus. That's 23. That's 35. That replaces mounted swordsman. So is that what you're called? You're just a swordsman. So I don't know whether or not there's another something I can do to upgrade these. What abilities do you have? Shield wall. I think that's shield wall. Has it just raised shields? Shield wall, yeah. Right, let's have a read it. Shield wall. Spear wall, there we go, because we need to make sure between the two. Right, spear wall. A unit can form a spear wall, moves in close formation. Spears presented with an interlocking shield, movement speed is reduced, whilst the ability is active, but defensive capabilities are increased. Now, spear wall, I think they increase entry mass by 200%. Shield screen. So what's that ability? Thank you. So they have shield wall. Spear wall. Why aren't you listing shield wall? If they're not added in, is it the same effect? Because then if I click on them, it's spear wall with these. Anyway, let's recruit. I'd like one more cavalry. 2 archers. I need to beef up the front line. So in that case... 350, 160, they're just pants. 3 per turn. Now, are you classed as part of this territory, or are you next door? South. No. Okay, that's all good then. Right, let's start building these up as well. You've got 1 horse, make that 2, with levy. Now, I don't think I've actually got another army available. I've got these two to the south. What's this one? Yeah, I've only got two.
Shadow.
Right, come shadow yourself down here. How much are your mercenaries? 99. You're worth it. 99. 88. It's all going to help bolster the ranks, because the idea is to bat these off and go south. But again, my biggest fear is this. You are a 10 stack, and here we've got 3. 3. So again, it may be a little bit of an issue of grabbing one of these things. Other nobles. Yes, I don't care about murdering other nobles. We hunger for battle. Okay, grab, grab, grab. Going to have to get it and take the hit to the Ald economy. So now we've changed that from 5, from just having a situation of 3 units. So we've got 5, so that's 6, 7, 8 units against the 10. So I'm much more happy with that. And what does the terrain look like? I can't get that up until a fight clicks off. Alright, so either way, I'm happy with that. And I'm also going to recruit another horse. 2 archers. Okay, thank you. Now, happiness-wise, how are we doing? Everyone's suffering besides West Aquitaine because we're garrisoned. Alright, so what's the name of the region that I want to make my main hub? It's this place. Food's somewhat stable for the minute. So expand here and give me a church. Right, next. Again, the idea is to take that as quickly as possible. Next. No, I want to go to my next territory, please. Thank you. Right, Frankfurt. We're still quite close to the enemy here. You're close. So we're going to take the 10 hit. To the hit to happiness. And then we're back here. Are we at rank? We also need to decide where our military hub's going to be again. I'm still thinking this region and nuking Brittany as quickly as possible. I'm going to destroy this. And I'm going to put a church in its place. Bourguignon. Expand, church, expand, church. Okay, now back to where we were, politics. Okay, so Pepin kicked it, and then we've got obviously us two, Charlemagne, we've got an heir. Hopefully they'll pop out some more kids soon. We need... Thank you, because we need to appoint some, what they called, governors. Okay, they're all pretty loyal. Right, Egged. Wealth from agricultural buildings, loyalty plus 1, and influence. Loyalty, none of these really help in terms of money. Okay, give him a job. They're all loyal, so they can bugger off for the time being, right, officers. Okay, I want that to be a main one of the main focuses for us, so plonk him in there. Then I think this is where it's going to start costing us. Then we've got France here. 400, I don't know if I've got enough. France, bungo in France. That's a single province region, but again, West Aquitaine would be a nice option, but we've run out of stuff. In turn... Okay, what are your edicts? Public order and food production. Minus 10% for mercenary units. Yeah, I'm not bothered about that one. Let's grab this one. And turn, link me to the next one. Public order. And again, we will slowly be replacing the mercenaries. Okay, public order and all the rest of it. Alright. Going to be interesting to see what they decide to do. Now, if we moved everyone now, I do have a priest. I want to bring the priest home. Okay, because this is going to be my area of main area of operations. All right. Can you hurry up?
My work here is done.
Okay. I thought you'd come charging in. You sieging me or you fighting? You sieging me. Oh, here we go. Down to Frankfurt. That's it, I've just got no chance there. Even if I try to fight that, that's ridiculous. Alright, that's all yours. So our empire is definitely going to contract. All yours. Okay, they've actually retreated south. A couple of trade agreements have been dissolved. I need to end my wars in the south so we can push north. As I've said now, all that I'm willing to sacrifice. So, is there anything we can bash that on the head? Salt mine. Food reserves of 60. 180 to wealth. Okay, destroy it. Because if they're taking this over, I would much rather have the money myself. That's my capital, mind you, but I'm still going to let it go. I'm tempted to slap them in the face in a minute. Where's my spy? How can I assist? South, please. Okay, there's nothing back in the moat.
Your orders.
Okay, so now... this area to be united is only missing here. And then this to the south. They control here and a little bit further down. And we're already at war with them anyway. But if I knock all them out, we'll be sharing a border with these. And then before you know it, we'll be sharing a border with the bloody caliphate. And then that'll go off over these. Okay. But anyway, that's thinking much further ahead. Okay, let's see if we can't take this. Is there any more mercenaries in the region? Yes, there's you. For my word, an expensive price. We could hire him and then dismiss him after this upcoming fight, or we can just board the jump. Let's see if there's anything over there. So the numbers now lie at 11 plus 11, 12, 13, 14. The two off us, yeah, I'd like to actually take that mercenary unit, because we can put him at the front to die. Let's go. God, I'm quite heavy on range and circling. Let's see what mercenaries they've got in this region. They've got bugger all. Alright, first fight. Let's have a look. Pretty well walled. It's going to be a number of towers. Basic situation. Get the mercenaries to lead the charge. Cavalry with some good flanking maneuvers. So they've got three horses to my four. They have a lot of skirmishes and ranged. Alright, let's go. And I can read up on a sword wall, I think it was called. Let's go. I will be sacking and capturing this place if it's an option as well. And obviously this army will be out of commission for a little bit while we improve the happiness. But I might be able to peace treaty these as well. But there again, I always end up getting backstabbed. Yeah, man. Not fighting in the rain. Bad weather always favours the defender. Righto. You, sir, are scholar cavalry. Very heavy melee cavalry. You're going to be me lights, aren't you? Medium cavalry, okay. So, Charlemagne himself. Then mercenary. You are mercenary swordsman, swords. All swords. Your mercs. Okay, you can form wave one. Wave two. So what does this actually do? Oh, entry mass 200. Shield defense 15. Attack against infantry 10. Missile block chance plus 25. So how does that differ to this? Entry mass 200, 15 against cavalry. It's pretty much the same. The only thing is, one's a bonus against infantry, where the other one's a bonus against cavalry. Okay. So that's handy to know. I always prefer flaming shot early on. You need to go fairly far up. Keep everything organized. Okay, the way that we're going to go in, these are going to lead right towards that tower in a minute. How far can it fire onto the edge? So I'll plant these here. And then line them up to charge down there. Cavalry. And cavalry is probably going to suffer some serious losses because I'm going to try and get them to capture towers. Cavalry number one. And cavalry number two. Shove them in the edge. Archers. They can go here. Just plonk him in the middle. Only generals on cavalry, which is good to know. Plonk him in the trees. So, Charlemagne hiding. They're ready to go down the left-hand side. They're going down right-hand side. They're ready to fire like crazy. If you want to push them a little bit further forward. Yes, in the middle. All right, let's get this underway. There is no wall in all the world that can keep us out. No man whose bravery matches ours. No. There's their general. We could try and engage him here and then get all my archers to pepper him down. They're only mercenaries, so I don't care about them particularly. And archers, I need to prepare to move up here. Let's go. You're actually going to lead the charge and try and send the first volley in. If we can drag them out to gain, just to drag them out to charge into these to fight and then rush up with my spears to basically poke in the cab's face, I'll be a happy chappy. Even though it will lose them, they're only mercenaries, so it's near now, though. What abilities does Charlemagne have? He does have Warcry. I love that ability. Okay, start bringing everything up. Even if they all clump down here, I can come around the sides to flank them. Slow march. Send it in at the general. Line up. Shield wall. Line up. Flaming shot. Send it in towards that general, please. I'm still well defended against a cavalry charge, though I could come up here and then down and in, but that is separated. Right, you have a go at them. I don't want you to run. Shield. Bloody hell, they've just been blitzed.
Our hidden units have been discovered.
Attack, you worthless dogs.
Okay. Let's go.
Hold now.
A unit has used all available ammunition.
And it begins. Keep that all coming in. All right, Cav's got him.
Our men run from the enemy. This is shameful.
Yeah, yeah, it's only them. It's only the cannon fodder. What are we archers? Everything at the general, please. I'm still a bit worried about charging in up here, given the tower and the way that's laid out. I think everything that we need is going to be here. Right, there is all we need. We just need to keep on wording that down. If that general dies, this is just pure win. What are they firing at?
A unit is running from the enemy.
I can use them here for a side charge. The enemy general's dead, that's it. Change. Get him feared.
The men are running. Stand and fight, damn you.
Archers. In you go. Let's mop up now. This is a one. General's dead, I win. Keep on sending all that right in there. Back out. Keep firing, keep firing. They're running off.
Attack, you worthless dogs.
Okay, good. They've run.
Riders, advance.
Come on, archers. You need to do a better job than this. Thought I would have took much fewer losses.
Archers!
Fire on them. Get stuck in. Up the top, down here, down the back, charge into the rear. Fire on them.
And running for their lives.
Cavalry.
It's a stubborn bugger.
Understood.
And they've gone. That should be it. That's it now. They've gone. Don't just end there. Lost about 500 men. 600. I need to get that first upgrade done. Sack him. It's going to piss the region off, but we need the money. Oof. Is it really worth it?
Ready for battle.
What have we got? Another farmer's field. Our food's through the roof. Okay, so then if I wanted to upgrade this, for example, Armored Swordsman. So it's a rank 2 barracks. Okay. So, Army Merchant. Mr. Expensive Unit, thank you. Good night. You did your job as well. Good night. You're not expensive at all. You're really gone down as well, so I can't be bothered repairing you. 4 was 6 short of a full stack.
We need good fighters.
Yeah, we can only do 3 per turn. Fine. Now, this region, these two regions are pretty much... yeah, that's the same region, isn't it? Alright. How long would it take you to hike up? Bloody hell, it'd take him forever. I'm still concerned about how this kingdom's falling apart up here. Okay, let's start moving him.
Ready for battle. Make haste, men.
Why the hell can't you recruit? It's because I'm trespassing in Brittany. That's why. Okay, new general.
We hunger for battle.
You'll get him the recruits he needs. 3.
Ready for orders. Soldiering. It's a good life.
1 cav unit. You can merge in and then they'll just carry on the merry way. Whoops, sorry, Brittany.
At your command.
Now whack him off. Okay, let's try and calm it down a little bit. Line up to my reinforcements. Nuke is general. Generally the plan of the day. Wolfstan. Maybe even peace out. Don't fight in the rain. Thank you. Where are my reinforcements coming from? We're going to back up and move forward with the reinforcements. General. Front line, which is pathetic. Archers. Then you're going to go in front of them. These two are going to go on the flank. So, the way it goes is where we're reinforcing from. Use the map while we've got it. And then you go in front. You go behind. Okay, we're going to have to separate that out in a minute. In front. Cav.
I am sure that when our foes have stopped worshipping their sacred pig, or whatever foulness the animal endures in their hands...
Good news!
Archer.
Additional forces have arrived!
Front line. Front line.
Kill your barbarian cleanly and move on.
Okay.
Advance at speed.
Get running.
Fighters, forward. At your service.
All right, I just don't want to sit back all day and nothing bloody happen.
For God in heaven.
Number one target, Wolfstan. Are they moving towards me? They are indeed.
Ready for battle!
In fact, I'm going to hang him back a little bit. There's the cavalry unit.
Yours to command.
Got a very weak front line. Alright, let's move up.
Ready and waiting. Yes, Commander! Gotcha! Bicklin now!
Alrighty. They've got a lot of range. Well, no, they've got a decent amount of range. They've got a nice centre. Yeah, we need to take him out as quickly as possible. And control the cab situation. Mind out where they go. Okay, that'll do it. They could easily come out here and cause some trouble. You on flaming arrow? Okay, we're gonna start lighting everything up now. Now go. Keep this up now, we're just going to have to skirmish for a little bit, just for the moment. Go on, engage your cab's brain. It's going to hurt a little bit.
A unit's ammunition is spent and it can no longer fire.
Start your firing. They've actually won that. Oh, this is going to be a little bit more problematic than I thought it would be.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful.
Keep charging them in. My front lines are breaking. Yeah, this is one hell of a scrap.
Our men have regrouped.
Warriors, withdraw.
Whoa, my melee's crumbling. Quicker than that.
Our men run from the enemy. This is shameful.
real messy fight. I'm gonna have to try up there, even if he dies.
Take aim. The men are losing faith.
I'm getting ripped a new one.
I'm running for their lives.
I actually lost.
Black tidings. Our general is dead.
Yeah, they win. No biggie though. I seriously thought we could have had that. Alrighty.
Commander.
Thought you would have tried to kill me at least. Oh well, don't get too greedy. Let's end the turn here. Right, Charlemagne. What's this? Personal influence. We're going to have to keep that up and then put him into the authority tree to come down here. Where are you going? There's no question that I could definitely secure to the south. It's all the trouble in the east that I'm having, and the likes of these coming in now from Frankfurt.
The hungry dogs are all around. The wise man bars his doors and looks.
No.
A treaty between us would please the Lord and give our enemies much to think about.
Yeah, okay. It's a bit more cash, isn't it? And then we're just going to have to leave it there for today. So, yeah, there's episode one done. We've got 12,000 in now. We can start investing that closer to where I want to get me footing in. And just take things from there, really. Then we can push these all the way up here. And then we're going to push this army all the way up. And I need to get to a point where we can get a third army on the go. And then I can probably secure all this. And I wouldn't be surprised if we couldn't negotiate some peace down here sooner rather than later. Now they're obviously trying to veer off. But anyway, that's for another day. So there's episode one under wraps. See you later.